Who's that? What? Are you hurt?
I bet this one's carrying coins.
I think his head is worth a fortune.
Whatever you thought was gonna happen, you just dreamed it.
I bet you've been living a soft life. Come on!
When you think you're going?
Damn you! Pay for his death.
It's fine.
Come here! Rag's hand.
The mines were a good job. Stilton made sure of it. No one could fire through.
Yes, yes, yes.
What's happening now?
Huh? What?
Won't change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman.
Pretty sure I saw
her.
No!
What's going on here?
You're not supposed
to be here.
What was that?
He came to the road for you.
Where did he go?
You aren't going anywhere.
Huh?
No!
For the Abbey.
I will kill you for that!
How dare you!
Even the familiar part.
Here's ago, the mines were a good job. Stilton made sure of it. No one got fired for being injured.
Yeah, so they say. The mining office and things like that. Family.
Yes.
Find another way, brother. This path is barred to traffic.
I can't believe this. I've lived in this district for most of my life.
If you believe this to be an inconvenience, what? Huh? Pictures.
What?
Something wrong?
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
What?
No.
Change anything, huh? You stand accused of actions forbidden.
Hey, you!
This area is off limits.
Wait!
This isn't.
Oh, that
for a beer?
Somebody's down. What's going on here?
What the?
What was that? Red Fish! One of us is down. You're not supposed to be here! This time I'll get you! No!
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
Wait, where is he? You don't stand a chance anyway. You again! Another victim! That's... No!
Good riddance.
Grown bold, I must be ever vigilant against the outsider. I shall not abide the footfall of a
blasphemous
wanderer.
Always good news.
We will. Someone there? It's better to live a life of silence than unleash a stream of untruth.
By the strictures, it's done. The howlers are finished.
This is unexpected. Do you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Karnaca.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Byrne, but for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes, we do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaca. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers? We learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Karen Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right, then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Byrne.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away. I hope you find what you're looking for. Stilton's house is cursed. Look after yourself. No good comes from inside the structure.
Who opened this door?
Maybe the wind or something.
There's only one way to get to the Abbey. Devouring everything, wherever they go, even Bill.
Hide under that mask. The mark of the outsider.
Who's there?